So, Kit, congratulations. That was a great day. Yes. How did it look from the boat?
The boat, today we do quite good. And the weather is very nice today. And it's my first time officially on board on the race. It's pretty impressive. And really happy that I can be on board and as a sailor, not as a guest. So I'm really happy with that.
I heard Mitch earlier, he said you were excellent, brilliant. He was very impressed.
Oh yeah, he also is a really good sailor. So when we are on board, I can learn a lot from him. And also from the other sailors. They are also a very, very good sailors. So I'm today I learned a lot and have a really good day today.
Now Korea, China, you know, two of the three fastest boats today. If you talk about the time trials, is that a pattern? Is that going to be, you think, possibly something that will keep going forward?
Yeah, I'm sure we'll keep going forward because we haven't taken a lot of training before. But we can do something. You can see it like today we can do something else other than the others. So I'm sure if we can practice more, do some more training, take more time on the water, we can do better for sure.
Fantastic. Well, thank you very much and very good luck in the next of the week.
Thanks very much.
You're welcome.